Well, I think it's time to change this motion light. I just popped off one of the bulbs for now. You would not believe how many dirty ass bugs were behind it. Just playing around with it. Man, those throw heat. You want to pass that other bulb? How many watts were these? You know, they don't even say, but I'm going to guess they're probably close to 150. They might be 150 watts, but I don't know. Might only be hundreds, but they throw a lot of heat. And I got a nice LED one sent to me for review that's going to be taking the place of this. Okay, so here's what they sent me. This guy here is a very bright one. Just some of their information there. And everything's nice and pretty in there already. It's ceramic LED security light. So yes, they're using ceramic cooling, which is a pretty neat design. That's kind of why I liked it. And I want to do a review. So I'm going to pull it out here. I'll put some more specs in the description of the video, but it comes with everything I need in there. And 30 watts. You guys can see there. 0.26 amps. Yeah, 30 watts where I bet you the old one was close to 300 watts. But check those guys out. Look at that. That is a pretty light there. I am going to get some beam shots of it at night and everything, but I guess I'll start by installing it. I don't know why, but the old owners had this bracket above it. I wonder if they're having problems with reflection or something because they weren't using the proper bulbs in it. Or maybe they did this for a bird nest. Hard to say, but it's gone. Out of focus too, hey? Well, that's a sexy looking Sansi if you ask me. Yep. Yeah, she's going to be good. It's a nice light. The only thing I would like is if these could go more sideways, but the only way to do that seems to be like this. But I don't really need to light up the back of my yard, and I don't need to blind myself when I'm driving into the driveway, so I think she'll be good. Okay. Guess I'll try it. I'll hit the test and we'll see. I'll hope, maybe we'll just wait till nighttime. I don't want to kill my eyes. Kind of point blank range, you know what I mean. Well, those are nice and bright. We'll have to wait and see how it's going to look at night. Should light up the backyard pretty nicely, I'm thinking.
Gross.
Oops. Whew, is she a bright one? A little too stumpy there. Yeah, but it's still pretty light out, but it's actually lighting up, I'm going to say it lights up all the way up to the motorhome, maybe in a bit farther, and all the way into the back field. Up close here is perfect. And yeah, she's a bright one. She's a bright one. I get a little bit more of a shot when it gets a little bit darker, but I am very happy. Whew. Wow, that is a huge difference. Wow, is it? You can't see it on the camera here, but it is lit way around the corner back there. There it is. You know, it's lighting up all the way to the front of the driveway. Mm-hmm. And look back here.
Yeah,
camera's
like halfway.
Yeah, camera's not showing up, but that is friggin' nice. Well, it's Monday, about 3 o'clock in the afternoon, just getting ready to head into the city. There's Proxy being a little bit of a pain in the butt. She doesn't want to leave. It's plus 30 outside, but she's being a little bit of a brat. So, not much went on this weekend. Went around, looked at a few new and used vehicles. And other than that, I installed a motion light. That motion light there is friggin' awesome. So, going to be posting the video up maybe tonight. Today is the 30th, I believe, or is it 31st? 30th, yeah. So that light is amazing. And yes, I got one aiming down on purpose. The reason why I did that is because it's a little too bright and I don't want to blind the... What was that? She just got scared of a bee or something. Come on. Something that scared her, but don't want to blind the neighbor. But yeah, it is friggin' awesome. That's for sure. Well, that's the end of this. And if anything else changes, or maybe I'll get a few more of them and make some more videos, because I don't know about you guys, but that is awesome. Proxy, stop being a pain in the butt. Get into the truck. I had the window open for a while. Yeah, she doesn't want to leave. She thinks my girlfriend's going to come back. Yeah. Come on. Are you finally going to get up? Yeah. Come on. Yeah, she was being a little bit of a brat there. Sitting down, dragging her out. You know. Yeah, are you just going to lay and be good? Yeah, I know it's hot in here. We got to get going. It's already like 3:30.